The girl was taking a shower in the toilet when suddenly the soap fell off and was stained with blood. She raised her hand to look at the blood all over her hand. She was so scared that she screamed out loud, hoping that someone would help her, which resulted in the ridicule of a group of girls. They all laughed at the girl for being so old-fashioned that she didn't even know she was having her period and kept throwing tampons at her. The teacher quickly felt comforted by her, but no one noticed that the tampons were blowing around, and even the light somehow went out. The girl's name is Carrie, an ordinary and cowardly girl in school, but she is very uncommon because she is not so cowardly. Carrie doesn't even know normal physiological common sense, and she slowly calms down only after the teacher explains. But as soon as her mother is mentioned, Carrie's whole being is bad, and she runs away in a panic. Why was Carrie so afraid of her mother? It turned out that when she was born, her mother had taken the scissors and intended to win her life. But in the end, the mother's love overcame her.